Oh, don't tell me it's disabled.
That's a config thing, surely, though.
It's not working at all!
It's not!
Oh yeah, you do a little jiggle. Okay.
Oh. Ah, I can pick up blocks with it.
Nice.
Trying to put that back.
Oh, for God's sake.
Ay.
Actually, Joel, could I borrow you?
Yes. I can't believe it doesn't work.
Can you please pick up the 4 glowstone blocks and put them on this torch?
Where, this one?
Yep, that torch.
On top of it?
Yep, right there.
Well,
never mind.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Absolutely frick. Put it back, put it down. Absolutely useless.
What fun times ahead of us.
I was trying to get you to just, like, break the block so I didn't have to spend ages breaking these obsidian snake heads, but no.
You just annihilated the torch from existence.
Now you're going to have to apologise to Evan, because that was one of his torches.
I'm very sorry, Evan. Let me pick that up for you. Oh, no. That was the floor. Oh, God. Where do I put it?
Back in the... just leave it. Just take your little destruction machine away.
I like it.
Put it away!
Oh. It's a very nice hole you have there.
I'm going to give you a fucking hole in the face if you don't leave. Just go back to packing up.
Yeah.
Put it away. If you pick up another block with that, I will kill you.
Is he really to be trusted with that?
Yeah, give me the portal gun. Me the portal gun. I'm going to put it in my backpack where you can't get it.
No.
Ever. Give it here.
Mine.
Give it here.
Ha, you cannot follow me. Oh, I'm dying. Oh god. It's the harbinger of death.
Harbinger.
That's the word.
Come back.
No.
Give me the portal gun.
No.
Give me the portal gun. You little floaty Iron Man wannabe. Come here. Come here. You're considerably faster than me, but don't go near that cobalt.
Don't do it. Don't touch the cobalt.
We're generating new chunks again. Come on, Joel. Don't do this.
I can do this all day.
Don't let me get out a magic spell to blast your ass into space.
Can you do that?
Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to start disassembling the smeltery.
I'm going to start disassembling Joel's...
I shall come assist.
Like, testicles.
Oh.
Nice. A sword's worth at a time. Give me the portal gun. Drop it.
It was nice
now,
having your portal gun.
3. Thank you.
All now I have is my watering can.
Do it again.
I'm gonna water you. Yeah, you take that.
Well, you leave with my portal gun. Yeah, you see how I like it.
Aw.
Okay. Does everyone have their bows?
Yep.
Yeah, well, I need it ready.
I hope not, but better to always have a sword and a bow ready. So, don't waste your arrows either, because they're valuable. Okay, so, are we about ready to leave Ethera Retreat at goddamn last?
Aye. Yes.
Let's go.
So, Ethera Retreat was very fun with its multicoloured butt plug and the infinite bloody ethereal blooms. I'm actually going to take some of these with us.
Evan, are you okay?
Yeah.
You appear to have gone slightly insane by watering ground with no plants on it.
Well, it turns it into farmed ground, which looks nicer.
So does jumping on it.
And you're jumping on it, which is just ruining everything I'm working on.
Do we want... Yeah, let's take this trophy with us because it's a source of gold nuggets. Okay, then looks like we're ready. I'm going to leave my painting here. Can always get a new one on the other side. So, this is Ethera Retreat. In you go. Moot. Whee! So we were here for the longest of any time spent in a single age.
It was a nice age.
Has it loaded?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Yeah.
We're in.
Oh. Oh.
I hear them.
I heard him.
Oh yeah, there's one on the map over here.
Onwards!
Bagsy, the first ghast here.
That's like a maze.
Oh. Oh. There it is. I see him. There are two of them. Watch out, heatscar spiders. And zombie pigmen.
Ow. Being molested by a firebat.
This place is very dangerous. Lots of ghasts, though.
That's good.
Oh my god, lots of ghasts.
Let us farm the ghasts.
There's a blizz there.
Yeah.
I'm hiding amongst ice trees and they're blowing them up.
Ice trees. I'm on top of the wood trees.
I missed.
One gas dead.
It's two tears. Ooh. I'm going for the tears.
So what's the plan?
Yeah, get the tears. Do not annoy the pigmen.
I've got two tears. I'm running.
Fantastic cowie bastard.
Oh, thank God for this armor.
Okay, get to shelter. We have too much on us to die in an explosion. The good thing with these willows is you can weave between them. Alright, Evan. I'm here with Evan. There are heatscar spiders, so we need a base.
I'm here with Moo. We have no idea where you are.
We're at 59 minus 159.
Ooh, you went quite far away, didn't you?
I think we all ran off in different directions. Whereabouts are you?
I like a spawn.
We're still at the spawn.
Can you give me numbers, please?
25-3.
Okay. Come on, Evan. We're going the wrong way. This way.
Careful, Joel.
Past the ghasts. Oh. I'm lagging a little bit when I'm trying to fire back. Evan? Oh, there's Joel. I see Joel and Mill on the map. And I see Evan. Try and collect your arrows.
Another ghast too.
Okay, I'm running across open ground.
They blew up the tree.
Moo, I see you.
Oh, over there.
Oh, wow.
Remember, don't go near the nether quartz. Okay, into the ice forest. Jesus, this isn't very hospitable, but I think we should stay here and farm ghast tears and then move on.
Okay.
So, erect shelter time. And I have the perfect material.
Oh, pretty.
Ooh.
Magic wood.
I feel very claustrophobic in this. Two block high house.
You can dig down. Dig down if you want. At least, you know, we can tell the time of day it is. Oh, bloody hell. This is deep snow. And limestone underneath. So it's just snow. There's like no dirt on top of it.
Oh.
Okay, so, yeah, leave the central stalk. Oops.
So what are you thinking, put bags and chests down?
Yeah, just chests down, and then we can go out and start trying to shoot down ghastly ghasts.
Ghastly ghasts.
There we go. Can fill in the holes. Yeah, all right. I'd say that's deep enough.
Oh, a nice little shelter.
Hmm. Quite like it. There we go. I don't think blood melts ice. Ah. It does. Blood melts ice.
Oh.
It's melting the ice above there, look.
Now we know. Alright. Oh, well, it's not so light in here, at least.
Okay, I put them in the corner. That shouldn't melt it. Okay, I'm just taking my sword and bow. Although we have no way out of here. This way.
We should, sleep in the bed.
Ooh, yes, good idea. It's not night.
True.
There we go. A nice little exit.
Oh, it's like a little igloo.
Yeah.
So cute. Very light in here as well.
Mmm. I've put blood in the corners.
Right. Time to go ghast hunting!
Dun dun dun.
I ain't afraid of no gas. Who are you gonna call? Ghastbusters!
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da, copyright.
Oh god, yeah.
No,
yeah,
copyright, yeah.
Nice.
I just get a little bit of lag when I draw the string on this.
Are you sure it's not the, like, the animation being really slow?
I think it could... no, it's definitely slowing down my FPS. I killed it!
Scars.
See if you can collect any arrows as well. I don't know where that one landed. Oh, big heat scar spiders. Oh, there it landed. Oh, the ghast tears are up there.
Are these arrows really fly.
Jesus, so much fire.
Oh, yes.
There's a blizz as well around. Oh, it's attacking Moo.
I'm gonna kill him just to
thank
get
god it's snowy.
Where's the freaking base? There it is. Waypoint that'll be hard to find. Right, where are those ghast tears up there?
Oh, heat scars are peaceful during the day.
I guess they just follow spider AI, and in the Nether it's always considered night.
Oh, cool.
There we go. Two more ghast tears. So how many do we have now?
I have 4 plus 3 back at home, so 7.
Oh,
I've got
good
2,
amount.
So 9. I want enough so that I can make all of my stuff and so that Evan can start growing it.
How many do you need for your stuff?
I don't know exactly. Lots, I think.
Okay.
As many as possible. So, we won't stay here for long. Have we run out of gas?
Oh, snowmen!
So. Oh, yeah. I was wondering what... It's just like your face planted on the snow, Joel.
Oh.
It's because your glider didn't show up through the ice. So it just looked like you were sliding around on your face. Hello. What's your name?
My name.
His name is Rest in Peace.
Death.
Ah! Oh. I was so surprised I threw some wood on the ground. Okay, then, what's your name? Ikapoko. This is Ikapoko. Don't kill Ikapoko. If you kill Ikapoko, I'm going to stick a sword up your ass.
Oh.
Oh, sun's going down. But there are more ghast now.
There's some over this way.
Yep. I've got the mini-map option on so I can detect them.
Ooh.
Try not to kill them when they're over trees. Oh, it's getting dark.
It's getting dark very quickly.
Really dark.
Very quickly. I missed. I killed it over the bloody trees. Exactly what I said don't do. Thought that was a ghast. Frickin' Joel.
Wait for me!
There's just so much fire.